rivalry renewed.
Yeah.
Hornswoggle and El Torito jawjacking each other.
Let him go. Yeah, there you go. Hornswoggle.
That's with the bull. You're going to get the horns. Hornswoggle's heading for cover. Wait a minute. Where's Hornswoggle going?
No, he just went under the ring. Do you remember?
Not the first time Hornswoggle's been stuck under the ring. Wait a minute. Oh, Heath Slater's going. Wait, where's Heath Slater going? They're all getting dragged under there, Byron. There goes Diego. What's going on?
Is this really happening?
Jinder Mahal just got stuck out of the ring. Now there's Fernando. What is happening?
The Matadors seem to be...
Okay, there's the Matadors on the other side. Hold on.
Unscathed?
There's El Torito with... Are those Hornswoggle's pants?
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Torito got Hornswoggle's pants. Oh, my gosh. I don't think Hornswoggle... somebody tell Hornswoggle he's up.
The sacrifice of battle?
Now, what kind of bull would steal Hornswoggle's pants?
The funniest bull I've ever seen. Hornswoggle. Hornswoggle's gonna make a beeline for the back.
We have a panic right now. With 3MB, things are not right.
El Torito got the pants. Oh! Meanwhile, back in the ring, Sin Cara looking to capitalize off the distraction. Sin Cara to the top rope. Senton connecting. Sin Cara, the cover on McIntyre, and Sin Cara gets the win.